I kind of want you to walk around and check each other's patterns. Feel free to initiate any discussions you want.
Directed research groups are a way for students to get involved in more of the academic research side of things.
It was a way to explore the major that wasn't too stressful. It was a very fun thing to do.
The particular directed research group, or DRG, that I am in has exposed me to a lot of different skills and situations that I normally would not be exposed to.
I think that up to now, in the quarter, everybody was kind of working on their own thing. So now you're able to kind of dive in each other's work.
So it's required for all HCD students to take some of these directed research groups, but they can very much mix and match for what kind of research group they want. By picking different topics, students can get ones that match their interests. They can also pick ones that are going to work on the skills they really want to pick up on.
Do you have an idea already? Have you decided you want to work with the framing of the text or image editing?
The topic of the DRG that I am in is how to help designers learn what tools are available for their designs to encourage specific behavior change among users.
So see that four tweets coded?
The project I'm a part of right now is specific on permutations. And permutation words is kind of like the game of telephone. How does one message alter as you go down the line?
Two permutations might be happening at once, too,
yeah.
As it's starting to go.
And you don't have proof that they're the same unless they're coming from the same
tweet.
So we're looking at misinformation on social media, and particularly we're looking at kind of the reaction on Twitter when it comes to disaster events. Some days we'll be just reading tweets and trying to pick apart each word, and other days we'll be looking at the data as a holistic picture.
You can take a screenshot,
yeah.
But you can't download an
image. The DRG that I'm participating in is really a melting pot of many different backgrounds. So there are freshman undergrads who just got into the HCD program as an undergrad. There's graduate students. It's all across the board. I was able to bring, I hope, more of like a critical thinking into how to encourage a behavior among users because I've worked in mental health before.
I just thought it was really interesting to do research in social media. It's something that we all know about, and I didn't think that I could be doing research in a field that was so practical and so close to our daily lives.
What you actually have is a time series. Let's say you put it in like 5-minute intervals, mm-hmm. And you count.
Most problems these days are going to be solved by multidisciplinary teams, and by having the exposure and the experience of working with people who bring different sets of skills and different training, I think our students leave more prepared and more able to solve hard problems than they would if they worked with people who kind of all had the same background and same training.
Yeah, it really confirmed with me that I wanted to study this in the future. And I think more importantly, it really showed me the power of research, and it showed me how important it was in our daily lives.